Hey guys, I'm here with you today from Under the Sea, and I'm here to talk to you about how CO2 emissions, which result in ocean acidification, are affecting our oceans, and specifically our coral reefs. It's estimated that about 2.5 billion tons of carbon dioxide are absorbed by the ocean each year. Ocean acidification is the ongoing decrease in the pH of the Earth's oceans caused by the uptake of carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. Now let's take a look at how ocean acidification is affecting our world today. Here is the Rainbow Reef located in Vanua Levu, Fiji in 2005. Let's dive in and take a look at how it's doing now. As you can see, in the short time of only 11 years, you can see the toll that CO2 emissions have taken on the beautiful Rainbow Reef. If we keep emitting carbon like we have been, the ocean and its reefs will assuredly be damaged beyond repair. There are a few ways we can lower our carbon emissions and decrease our ocean acidification. This chart shows the percentage of carbon emitted per source. The largest source of carbon emissions comes from energy plants. One way to fix this issue would be to get power plants to use natural gas instead of coal. Hydro-powered plants, those using water to create energy, are also not contributing as much carbon to the atmosphere as coal-powered plants are. Another way to fix this issue regarding power plants would be to tighten up emission and efficiency standards. It is impossible to build a plant without meeting the emission standards issued by the government. Making regulations even stricter would prohibit new plants popping up that emit dangerous amounts of carbon. The second largest source of carbon emissions comes from transportation. One way to fix this issue would be for more people to drive electric and hybrid cars over using gas-fueled ones. One way the government could urge citizens to do this would be through an incentive. The government could issue a tax break for those driving electric cars, which would motivate people to help the environment. If we all work together, we can reduce our carbon footprint and save our beautiful reefs.